final order on the disqualification petition on 29th of April. At this stage, the bench, the court said that such a long date is not acceptable to the bench, and whether you will please inquire with the speaker whether he can pass the order within 1 week's time. The Solicitor General said that, you know, already the date is fixed for passing the order and it is on 29th of April. So the court again inquired that you please check with him whether it is possible for you to pass the order within 1 week's time. At which stage we informed the court that it is already 19 months that the matter is pending before the speaker. In fact, there is a judgment of the Supreme Court of January 2020 which says that the outer limit to decide the disqualification petition is 3 months. That has long gotten over. Thereafter, there is an order in our own case of 10th of February wherein the statement of the speaker is recorded to say that on 26th of April he will finally dispose of the matter. That date has also passed. After that, he has been passing some orders in piecemeal deciding the application, and in that bargain the main order is getting delayed, so therefore it should be directed that he passes the order soon. So the court again inquired with the Solicitor General and he said that how early you can pass. Solicitor General said that they can pass it by 22nd of April. Court asked him that you please take instructions from the speaker whether he can pass the order on 20th of April, after which the matter was kept back for some time. The instructions were taken from the speaker as it appears. Then Solicitor General, after taking the instructions, informed the court that the speaker will pass the order on 20th of April. So from 29th of April, now it has come to 20th of April that the speaker will pass the order, and the matter before the Supreme Court is kept on 21st of April.
Okay, sir. Okay. Sir, just tell me one thing. Now the